Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to another Alan Wake Remastered episode. Let's get into it. Gonna be trying to get inside the coal mines today to meet the kidnapper, hopefully. Although, I doubt that's how it's gonna go down. But we shall see. Interesting.
I didn't want to go outside. Cops had to be looking for me. The noon sun turned the place into a sauna. The day dragged on. Different scenarios ran through my mind. Ways of how I'd torture the kidnapper to get Alice back, or the different horrible things he could have done to her. I imagined her dead. I had no way of knowing she was still alive. It was killing me. I was running on blind hope. It was all a waste of time. The bastard never showed up.
But she did. What? Okay, I thought the darkness was gonna stay high. Whatever.
Wake! Where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there. I'll be waiting.
I'm through being jerked around
you
by you.
You wanna see your wife alive? Cause if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I wanna talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Hello? Hello! Ah! I'm gonna kill him!
Yeah.
I had to get to Mirror Peak.
Hey, mama.
It was close. Maybe closer than ever before.
Missed that. Ow. Whoa, where?
Go through the building. I had to find a way to avoid electrocution.
Yeah, smart idea. wave up. Shots only, baby. Let's go. Thermostat. Manuscript. Jump out the window. Come on. Chill. I'm leaving. Calm down.
There was no way the flashbang grenades were standard power company equipment.
Got it. Why would they be exactly? Ouch! She knows. Oh, okay, all right, hold on. Okay, thank you. I'm literally an alpha male, get out of here. I don't know why you would try that. Coffee thermos. Oh. Oh, no, okay, hold on. I can do parkour, give me a second. Okay. No, wait, your walking mechanics are shit. Yeah, that's the one thing I wish they would add to this game, is like the ability to actually grab witches. Okay, alright. Just pick. Die to ball damage, are you fucking. Great. Okay. Well. Shit. Fucking terrible level design for a guy that can't jump. Don't put a collectible somewhere where they can't actually grab it. Like,
I had no real plan. I was going to give the kidnapper all the manuscript pages I had for Alice. If that wasn't enough, I'd hold him at gunpoint and make him talk. Dark presence was moving ahead of me in the same direction I was going. A cold feeling settled itself in the pit of my stomach. Was it going for Alice?
The graveyard shift may cause cancer.
What? Hey, what the fuck are you? Oh, there's multiple of you. Okay.
The place was dead, a ghost town. Had been for decades, maybe a century.
Another ghost town on. Leave it unlocked like everyone else.
Anything outside of riding is a struggle. I feel ill. I managed to make my way downstairs. There's a shoebox filled with books and papers by Thomas Zane. It's very hard to focus, but I managed to read some of it. He's a poet, and a good one. He writes of muses and creators summoning fabulous things from a magic lake, using his powers to shape the world of a realm of gods and dreams and demons, dark things that wait for a chance to slip through, wearing the flesh of men as disguise. Zane writes about himself, his girlfriend being taken over by a dark presence, about growing scared of the lake. Zane believes it's a mirror to the gaping void of darkness above, where some Lovecraftian presence lurks. I crawl back upstairs. I'll borrow these things for my story. They ring true. They fit.
Okay. Yes, I need a hunting rifle. Okay, where to now? Drama queen. Jeez. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
Not much I can do there, bud. Ah, great.
Birds.
Let's go to Cauldron. You're just not hearing her at all. Okay. Like we're going into the light. Or not. Oh, hey bud. You're kind of big. Ow.
To make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
No, really? Who would have guessed? Once I get out of this mine, I'll end it there. Or next checkpoint. Whatever comes first. Okay, almost died. Wait, that's two. There you go. Okay. Okay, that's the next checkpoint. So, I will save that there. I want to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.